In what ways does apostolic tradition occur? Apostolic tradition occurs in two ways: through the living transmission of the Word of God, also simply called tradition, and through sacred scripture, which is the same proclamation of salvation in written form.